Are you a proactive or a reactive job seeker? Let's find out. My name is Martin McGovern with Udacity, and today we are going to be discussing the difference between a proactive and a reactive job search. Let's begin. On day one of a job search, most people do the same thing. They create accounts on all the major job boards, turn on notifications, and wait for the internet to do the work for them. On day two, they begin receiving a barrage of emails with recommendations for jobs that may or may not fit their experience and what they hope to work on. By day three, their inbox is so cluttered with notifications that they can't keep up. And by the time they've sorted through the mess, the job listing that they want is days, if not weeks, old, and they get lost in the competitive shuffle. This is a reactive job search, and if you're doing it, you're putting yourself at a bit of a disadvantage. So let's take a look at what a proactive job seeker would do. Proactive job seekers start by identifying the job title they wish they had, senior developer, content marketer, etc., the industry that they're most interested in, transportation, education, etc., and the companies in their local market. With this list in hand, they begin targeting potential employers. Here's how. Number one. They learn everything that they can about the company and set up alerts on Google, LinkedIn, etc., so that they are notified of any new jobs, company announcements, or other news that may be going on a day-to-day basis. Number two, they develop relationships with people who work within their favorite companies. They attend events, they go join organizations, and they connect with people online via social networks. And number three, they organize their search and set reminders to keep in touch with key contacts, checking in periodically and making sure they keep the opportunity alive. It's easy to become reactive in your job search and just let the emails come to you, but we need to know that this isn't the most effective way. And if you really want to take your job search to the next level, you have to take it into your own hands and become proactive and chase after the things that you want. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any other career questions that you'd like us to address in future videos, please put them in the comments below. And if you know anyone who's searching for a job right now, tag them and let them know you're thinking about them. We wish you the best of luck in your job search, and we'll see you again next week.